YouTube. This morning, we're heading down to the lake, and I figured I'll bring y'all along with me. All right, everybody, let's sit back and get ready and enjoy this adventure going to the lake. We'll see y'all in a little bit. YouTube, we'll be at the lake in probably about 25 minutes. We'll try and let this thing record as much as it can. Yep, I'll see y'all in a little bit. probably about 10 minutes from the lake. So, y'all stay tuned and I'll see y'all at the lake. Hey, what's up YouTube? We're coming to you from the lake this morning. Over here at Bugs Island, John Kerr Dam. So I'm gonna show you all a little bit around here. Anyway, this is only one part of the lake. If I was to drive around the whole lake, it'd probably take a good day or two. So I just want to make a quick little video to show y'all part of it this morning. I'll walk down to other spots in a minute. To show you the rest of the lake. Alright everybody, I'll holler at y'all in a couple minutes. Bye everyone. Good afternoon everybody. For everybody who's missed my live this morning or today, this is where we was live at. And the lake is John Kerr Dam, Bugs Island, Lake Gaston. Any of those names right there, you'll be able to look this lake up. And get to see how big it is and see the kind of campgrounds they have here. It's like tons of campgrounds on this lake. This is the view that y'all missed today while I was live. This is only part of it. I don't know if y'all are able to zoom in or not, but
right
over there is the dam of the lake. Yeah, guys, if y'all haven't followed me yet, make sure y'all hit that follow button. I'll be taking different kind of trips like this, adventures like this, going to the different lakes and stuff all through the summer, and I'd like to be able to take y'all with me. So if y'all haven't hit that follow button yet, make sure y'all do. Alright guys, I'm going to stop at a couple other places on the way back and I'm going to show y'all more spots. Let y'all get a look at it. Alright everybody, I'll holler at y'all in a little bit.